St. Louis does lead 1-0.
Now we got a battle starting now. Mayer mixing it up. It's Mayer and Drake. Mayer going after Drake after Drake. Hammered Chipnick from behind, and Mayer and Drake are firing punches at one another. Drake has lost his helmet. Mayer's is still on, and Mayer tagging him with the right. And another one, and another one. They're going to have to get in there. He's eating them alive. And you know, that's payback for the hit on
that's exactly what that is. And Buffalo took care of business. Dallas Drake tagged several times by Adam Mayer. Shipnick, if you've just tuned in early in this first period, was crashed into the boards by Dallas Drake and has not returned, and we still awaiting a report. And Adam Mayer had that left hand free and was just pounding Dallas Drake. Drake tried to come back and missed out with a couple of right hands, and then Mayer took over again in the fight.
He was going to switch and go to his right, but he was doing too good with the left.